evening. How are you this evening? It is a privilege to be standing in front of your children this evening. Mr. Beck and I have the honor and the privilege, and we mean that, of working with these beautiful young ladies and gentlemen behind and near us. The Northeast Singers is the group that goes out into the Northeast communities, spreading all kinds of joy, leading all kinds of people, young and old, and it's an honor to be standing in front of them. The first piece we'd like to sing for you tonight is a song called "And a Riff." Riff is a short musical phrase. You'll hear phrases like, oh, 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 basses that you hear that. You're also going to hear the tenors get down with their bad selves. The altos have things going on as well. It's like turning on a radio, isn't it awesome? And the sopranos have something too. All four of those riffs will come together in the song "Add a Riff." Bye.
This time, I would like to call our eighth grade student president. Her name is Brooke Summons. She's an eighth grade student, plays clarinet. She's also head majorette in the band. But she's going to be playing, or she's going to be directing the piece Can Can by Offenbach. So why don't we welcome Brooke to the stage.
Preceded jazz. So add a riff every time you say goodbye, late 1920s and beyond. This is right around 1910. And this is by the great Irving Berlin. Play a simple melody for me, and your children get to dance.